catching many experts off guard.
Today I was feeling like maybe I...
Back on the breaking news, leading with unconfirmed reports of a
smallpox outbreak is a highly rehearsed scenario.
And National Guard units converging
on
a hospital
trains,
in central
bridges
Manhattan.
Are closed. It's
smallpox is a very real
more
danger.
Than AIDS. More than a
There's
bowl.
Not enough vaccines.
Let me stop you there. This is not a panic situation.
An entire American city.
Known as the green poison, Central Park has been converted to a mass burial ground.
Power outages, gas line leaks, fires, the government's...
We're expecting another night of widespread looting.
The people of New York are begging
for... What would it
happen? Any available units, fire
and help. First responders are either dead
or... No resources available.
You treat it like animals.
It's not a job. We're not trained for...
When we were activated, we knew the situation was bad, worse than anyone knew. We are an elite, highly skilled group of embedded agents. They only call us when everything else has failed. We have no rules. We have no limits. Our job is to protect what remains.
We are your co-workers. We are your neighbors. We might even be your friends.
But when we get the call,
we leave everything behind.
We are
the Division.
Okay, that's a cool way to start off.
Someone else got the call. I'm Agent Fei Lau, Division. Activated the same time as you, part of the second wave of us going in. I don't know what happened to the first wave, but unfortunately, there's still lots left for us to do. We don't have much intel, and we don't have the luxury of failure. Not with Manhattan under lockdown and Brooklyn on the brink. People like me, and you, we're what's left to hold the line. With any luck, we'll have more to go on once we rendezvous with the commander. More about the situation, about who's turning the streets into a war zone. Anything that's gonna help us do what we're supposed to do. And if you'll excuse me, Lieutenant.
Officer Hazen and his team are handling situation reports. If you're looking for a hotspot, that's who you want to talk to.
Complete your activation at the terminal to enable Director 51 operational status and equipment. Identity confirmed. SHD equipment activated.
Skills. Of course, gotta go with Pulse.
Thank God you're here, Agent. I've never seen Brooklyn like this. We're barely hanging on. I'll be your point of contact for any emergency ops. We've had plenty of action, and it's not letting up. Jesus. I'm not gonna have any hair left when this thing is done.
Simple basic stuff. Well, for me, I played like the freaking beta and the alpha. The beta, so. This is nothing new for me. Well, this is new, of course.
Isaac can intercept transmissions from locations on the map, so you can get a little more intel on what you're getting into.
Agent, Riders took the weekly food supply from the Brooklyn Heights Distribution Center. They try and sell it back to all the starving people. Plain and simple profiteering on the backs of people who are suffering. Get that food back.
Simple tutorial stuff, I guess. I mean, come on. Well, I know how to play, so... Yeah, it's simple basic tutorial for me. Alright, let's keep going. Just this, the broken part is new to me. So, yeah, hopefully, by the end of my playthrough, I'll like constant, like consistent. I'll probably be level 12, I'm guessing. Where'd you go? Where the heck did you go?
You don't belong here.
Okay, good. I'll take that. Start level 1. Well, it seems reasonable. It's very reasonable. Because, I mean, why would you start at level 4? What's the point? Go here. Take the other one.
Agent, those rioters have stolen a crate of morphine. Probably gonna try and sell it or use it. We've got people in real pain who need those drugs. See if you can recover that crate.
I thought you saw and detected an enemy.
Missing supply crate located.
missiles neutralized. Okay. Equip anything I need right now. Not level two.
Confirmed. Pickup marked. GTF notified.
Anything else?
Sparrow 5
here. Hold the area.
We're approaching your position now.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Is on site and ready to engage.
All clear.
Target is secure. No more hostiles detected.
Great work, Agent. We'll get those drugs back to the wounded where they'll be used properly.
Let's use this.
Secured. Hostiles neutralized.
The police rifle's nice.
Everything okay out there? Hey, is somebody out there? Can you please let me out?
No, I don't need a key.
Nice work shutting that down, Agent.
Finally. Well, thank you so much. That was terrifying. Now I need to get the hell out.
So far so good, hold on. It's consistent. Alright, let's keep going. Right now I'm at a time limit right now, so this I was recording at March /10. So I have like, well, it all depends. I'll probably have to post a video like after my flight, so this won't come up till then. So, well, this is the first video, so this is gonna be very late. How's the situation? All good, all good. Any intel? Oh, okay. No intel here? Okay. Might as well get this one. Back at the base. I don't need to buy anything.
Fantastic work, Agent. I think you put the lid back on this place just when it was about to boil over.
We all or two.
And I wanted to say personally that I've lived in Brooklyn my whole life. So what you've done means a lot to me.
I predict siege. Mission. Let's go. My clothes are not that bad compared to the ones that was in during the beta, like the starting clothes. So if I get a level 4 by the end of the mission, I will get this game going. Gotta go with hard mode, right? Am I right? Jeez. Gotta go with it. Oh my gosh. Okay. Oh, I did it twice. Just double check. So, that was right. Alright, check. Where is it? There it is. Level 3. Hard. Let's go.
That precinct back under control. If that precinct goes, we lose Brooklyn.
Warning. Incoming hostiles detected.
Oh gosh. Oh gosh, you hit hard. Absolutely. I was like, I wanted to watch who Ray is, but I had to finish for myself so I don't spoil. Well, of course I had Ray as a follower, so. So far he's level 9 that I know of. Exotic damage. Ooh, exotic damage.
Warning. Additional incoming hostiles detected.
Come on, keep it consistent. Oh gosh. Got you. No, I thought I did refill.
Warning. Incoming hostiles detected.
Okay, come on. I'll take I took out the melee one. Absolutely. It looks like the one that's in the beta. I mean, the E3 demo. No, it's not in the Dark Zone. I don't have enough ammo myself. The SMG, I'll probably use the assault rifle. Chose the leader. Okay. Downstairs. It's just like consumable. That's what the word I was looking for. Green, nice. Need to switch cover. Yeah, I was barely on the thread of the second health bar. Come on. Thank you. Oh, Ripper. Keep your distance. AI, please don't frick with me. Oh, no. Okay, good. You made a grave mistake there. Oh, I need that medic. Oh, yes, okay. Got you. Cool. I went too close there. Actually, he spawned like in the back, so. Ooh. Clear. Alright.
Over there. There's a bar behind that building. Best whiskey sours in Manhattan. If we take this city back, I'll buy you a drink. Sorry. I mean, when we take it back. Here it comes. The rest of us should be in this chopper. Can't believe it's finally happening.
Welcome, Agent.
still gonna do it. It's just
landing in 1 minute. Should be able to see it coming up on my right.
ATF-68 to tower, visual Hudson.
Yeah.
Two division agents on board. The explosion was their ride in. Okay, clear to land. JTF-68.
Usually you need some time to know if you can count on someone. Well, we're out of time. My bet's on you. It has to be. I hope to God I'm right.
Welcome to Hudson Piers. I'm not sure what you're looking to get out of this. Everything behind this gate is a goddamn war zone.
So who's in command here?
Captain Benitez was in charge. He was leading ops in the post office, but we lost contact when he left base this morning. If he's still radio silent by tomorrow, there's talk of pulling out.
No one's